father and me living this house very long time. Ever since I was one little boy, even more little than now. My father, he tell me to take goats to graze. I go, for here is no boys to play, and my goats take me to places that make me very happy. Come, she is very quiet and beautiful. Here with my goats I have plenty adventure. As I had nobody to play with, I try to make all the animals my friends. I have one very good friend already, one Pisano bird. I see her every day when I go for hill with my goats. We are friends very long time. Before, she always all the time come with me and my goats. But now, she have little ones, little Paisanitos. She don't say nothing when I pet her. She even let me see little ones. I wonder what little ones would be if they be my friends too. I will sit down in one little hill watching my goats, and very soon I hear noise from big bunch of quail. I know my father he be very happy if I tell him, for my father he make living catching quail.
Acabo de ver una manada grandota de codornices.
¿De cuáles?
Copetonas. ¿Las cogemos?
Sí, vamos.
Thank you.
fiesta buena.
My father very soon he find good place to put net. After little work, we make long runway to run in the quail. When we finish, my father and me start after the quails.
Thank you.
go over one little hill to see my little paisanitos, I see big coyote run very fast. Then I see why he run. He just killed my friend, the mother girl. So mama está muerta. The little ones, they were so little to understand. I was very sad for them. Their mother was dead. Poor little ones. What will be of them? I did not know what shall I do. I sit down one moment for thinking when one keep watching. Or how you call this animal? Oh yes, one possum. Very many little ones hanging on her back. Run to escape to a very near tree. Mother, she looked afraid, but the little ones, they looked down at me. I don't think they was afraid of me. I watched them for a long time. Then it comes to me. I have to take care of the little birds. Then I know what to do. So I start to get food for them. Thank you.
like little pigs all the time. I was very busy catching things for them to eat. Every day I feed them, then very soon they was very big already. One day after I feed my friends, I see a mother armadillo go fast from her nest. They is very funny animals. They have one shell on top like one tortoise. I never see armadillo doing anything, but I take look at the little ones anyway. They have no teeth and no can bite, but they have very long claws to dig, and if you not watch out, they give you one big bad scratch. I wonder where sound comes. I walk very quiet. My heart was in my mouth very near. There, I see one small bunch of wild habaneros. They are very dangerous. Their teeth cut like knives and make bad wounds. Many men run for life up tree for safety. Very soon, I see big leon come for habaneros.
¿Qué pasó?
He visto un león grandote atacar unas jabalinas. Yo me asusté y fui corriendo. Junté las cabras y me las he traído.
Muy bien hecho, hijo.
I cannot sleep. I know something will happen. The coyote was making chilling cries. I was afraid. I think of Big Leon and the javalinas.
Estas son 5 cabras que nos mata el león este mes, pero mañana mato yo a ese maldito.
My father was very mad. He swore to kill the león the very next morning.
Yo vuelvo cuando mate el león. Ten mucho cuidado, hijo.
I go over hill, I think that my paisanitos was very big already. When I arrive, I see they are all gone. The nest is empty. They go away. They not remember me. They forget everything what I do for them. They even not wait to see me. I was very sad. Paisanito calling. My friend come to me and look like he want to talk, to maybe tell me his thanks. He want to tell me something. I see that. Then as he can no talk, he bow down before me, like I am king. ¿Cómo está mi amigo? very happy. I know now he's my friend. He will follow me like his mother. I think now my work was paid for. Stopped to see one raccoon catch fish in one small lake. I watched these animals many times. Before, they come to fish only at night. When they see I don't do nothing to them, they come in daytime. My friend, he liked the show too, as this was the first time he see this animal. I see the troublemakers have teared down the house to little pieces. When my father come home, he be mad, so they better look out. I was very tired, and I sit down to take one little siesta. Or in your language, my countryman.